come home, please come home, is what his wife said. She prayed every night, hoping one day her love would come and say goodnight to her in her own bed. A tear she would shed every time she thought about the memories, driving by those military cemeteries, never thinking in the future she would have to bury him. She pictured all the places he would go, and it seemed scary and dim. She felt so numb all out through her limbs that she had to find peace, but that peace was with him, and a piece of them was within her. A baby on the way, 5 months, and it all seemed a blur. All she wants is love and a strong-willed soldier to keep him close and to give her closure. She's lost and not so sure. With him not there, it just feels like torture. Without her man, there is no cure. She don't feel so pure. She's lost and not so sure. With him not there, it just feels like torture. Torture.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Never seemed sure when he would come home. She waited every day, just sitting by the phone. And when the night came, she was sitting all alone, always thinking about him, sometimes in the battle zone. And when he did call, you can tell by his tone that he wasn't coming home anytime soon. They looked outside, just staring at the moon, waiting for another day. The next day, it was noon. The same old stuff, and nothing was new. She was scared for him and his whole entire crew. All the dreams that she had when she slept in the room, it was driving her insane. Her man was in the fight, but she felt the pain. Before he was shipped, they shared his last name. All she can do now is look at her ring. It's really not the same. Without her man, it don't mean a damn thing. Without her man, there is no cure. She don't feel so pure. She's lost and not so sure. With him not there, it just feels like torture. Torture.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Come home.
Just come home, man. Just come home.
Fly home, troops.
Fly home.
Fly home. Sail home, troops.
Sail home.
March home, troops.
March on.
March on. A march on. Yeah.